क्रिकेट आइकॉन सचिन तेंदुलकर एंड हिज वाइफ अंजलि तेंदुलकर सेलिब्रेटेड देयर 25th एनिवर्सरी ऑन मंडे। सचिन तेंदुलकर डिसाइडेड टू सेलिब्रेट हिज 25th एनिवर्सरी बाय मेकिंग मैंगो कुल्फी फॉर हिज फैमिली। द बैटिंग लेजेंड पोस्टेड अ वीडियो एक्सप्लेनिंग द प्रोसेस ऑफ हाउ ही मेड द कुल्फी यूजिंग द सीजनल फ्रूट। मैंगो कुल्फी, अ सरप्राइज फॉर आवर वेडिंग एनिवर्सरी। Made this mango kulfi as a surprise for everyone at home on our 25th wedding anniversary, Tendulkar wrote on Instagram while sharing the video.
Today is my 25th wedding anniversary and I have decided to surprise my family by preparing something sweet, which is mango kulfi. It's a different kind of mango kulfi because you have to take fresh mangoes, you cut them differently. So what I'm trying to do is I've already cut few mangoes, but from inside you have to remove the seed like this, and simultaneously I've got some milk boiling there on the gas. You have to add some condensed milk. Thoda kulfi hai na, to thoda sweet banana padega. Then once that cools down, I'm going to top it up, cover it again and put it in the deep freeze. Think deep freeze में जाने के बाद it's going to become solid. Hopefully शाम तक mango kulfi will be ready. And guess who's in the kitchen to specially cook for me? Someone special.
सारा ये तुला आज बटाटे तो भरीच सांगली ना सोप्पा आणि छोटं करायला.
This is a homemade mango kulfi, guys. Lovely. Enjoy. My mango kulfi is ready. I'm going to try and taste it. Let's see. Super. और खाने का मन कर रहा है मगर I'll keep it for them. We have to share.
Earlier in the day, the Master Blaster had taken to Twitter to extend heartfelt wishes to his fans at the festival of Eid ul Fitr.